Hello everyone, this video is about the Louvre Museum. Louvre Museum is the largest art museum in the world, and it is best known as the home of Mona Lisa. The Mona Lisa is one of the most valuable paintings in the world. Mona Lisa is an oil painting painted by Leonardo da Vinci. It was painted between 1503 and 1519. The museum was opened on 10th of August 1793. On this video, I will take you a tour inside the Louvre Museum. Museum was not originally a museum. It was a fortress that was built in 1190. In the 16th century, it was turned from a fortress into a royal palace. It was only until 1793, until the French monarchy moved to the Palace of Versailles, that the first Louvre Museum was opened to the public and offered just 537 paintings. The Louvre's glass pyramid was built in 1989. The Louvre is one of Paris' most visited attractions. The reason for its popularity is its collections of 35,000 priceless masterpieces and antiques, and is therefore offers the most extensive art galleries, which range from the 6th century BC to 19th century. The museum offers 380,000 pieces in total, but not all of collection is exhibited to the public. Mona Lisa painting has its own bodyguard and is protected by a bulletproof glass. Mona Lisa painting is not as big as you think. Mona Lisa painting is just a bit larger than an A2 piece of paper.